huge controversy playing out in Bengaluru of actor Darshan, murder accused, seen chilling, having the time of his life in the Bengaluru Central Prison in Parappana Agrahara. Pictures and videos of him in the jail have gone viral. He is, remember, in jail in connection with a murder case, but is getting VVIP treatment inside the jail. You'd never believe that he's actually serving out a punishment. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah, after India Today's non-stop reportage on this, has taken cognizance of the case and has directed that Darshan, as well as all the others seen enjoying these VIP perks with him, be shifted to different barracks and jails. Darshan, we're hearing, will be moved to the Hindalga jail in Belagavi or to the Ballari jail. So he's going to be moved out of Bengaluru. Karnataka Home Minister G. Parameshwar has issued orders suspending 9 prison officials and has also sought a report from the DG. And this after we exposed the deep-seated corruption rot in the jail. In a video accessed by India Today, Darshan, the murder accused, along with another criminal, Dharma, can be seen speaking to another criminal on video call. And this is all while he's seated in Parappana Agrahara. There's also an undated viral picture showing Darshan sitting in what looks like a park inside the jail, relaxing with a beverage, a coffee mug in his hand, and a cigarette in his other hand. And those with Darshan, who we've marked out for you, include Rowdy Sheeters, Wilson Garden Naga. Next to him is Kulasina, another accused, and Darshan's manager, Nagaraj, all seen having the time of their lives. And remember, Darshan is actually paying the price for a murder that he committed, along with another accused, Pavitra Gowda, and 11 others. They've all been arrested in connection with the murder of Renuka Swami, who was a fan of Darshan. Darshan, with his hired men, allegedly brutally murdered Renuka Swami.
ಅವರು ಜೈಲ್ ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳು ಕೂಡ ಅದು ಒಡಕ್ ಪಡಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಓದಿದ್ವಿ ನಾವು ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇದೆ ಆದ್ರೆ ಈ ಘಟನೆ ಹೆಂಗ್ ನಡೀತು ಅಂತ ನಂಗೆ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಕ್ರಮ ಆಶ್ಚರ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಹಳ ಶಾಕಿಂಗ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನಮಗೆ ಈ ತನ್ನ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳು ತನಿಖೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೂಕ್ತ ಇದನ್ನ ನಿರ್ದೇಶನ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಂತ ಅವ್ರ ಕೈ ಮುಗಿದ್ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಂತೀನಿ
ಫೋಟೋದಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಸರ್ ಪಶ್ಚಾತ್ತಾಪನೆ ಪಡ್ತಿಲ್ಲ
ಅವರು
ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕೋನು ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಅಥವಾ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಯಾವ್ದು ತಪ್ಪು ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅನಿಸೇನೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಆ ತರ ಇದೆ ಅದು ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪರಿಶೀಲನೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂತ
ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ Lapse on the part of the officers concerned. Innu kelavarannu suspend madabekagide. Ivattu home minister helidine alli visit madi yaro idkella avakasa madkottirukkantavaru yaru nodi avar mele krama tagabeku anta helidine.
We went there, the police departmental people, senior people went there, investigated. They found, preliminarily they have found about 7 people who were involved. So immediately they were kept under suspension. If there is the further investigation is going on, if there is an involvement of senior officers, we will take action on them also. We'll keep them under suspension also. This is a lapse on the part of the department officers. It should not repeat. I'll see that this will not be repeated again and again. Every point of time, there are people who head this prison to take care of this prison. It is those people the negligence happens. It's not always. Whenever, you know, such incidents happen, naturally there will be some negligence at the top. And that is why these kind of things happen. So all the time it may not happen, but sometimes like this incident, it has happened. So we will take all the necessary precautions. That is why we have suspended the senior most officers. We will replace them with some people with integrity.
This has not been endorsed by the government. It might have happened because of some local adjustments with the local prisons in charge or whatever it is. The Home Minister has already ordered an internal inquiry.
ಜೈಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಹಲವಾರು ಜನ ಕೈದಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಪಂಚತಾರ ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆಗಳು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಹಲವಾರು ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ಚರ್ಚೆ ನಡೀತಾನೆ ಇದೆ
ದುಡ್ಡು ಮತ್ತೆ
ಅದು ಈಗ ಹೊಸದಾಗಿ ಇದೇನೋ ಒಂದು ನಿನ್ನೆ ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಪ್ರಚಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಈಗೇನೋ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಹೊಸದಾಗೇನೋ ತೀರ್ಮಾನ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆಗೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆಗೆ ವರ್ಗಾಯಿಸಬೇಕು ಕೈದಿಗಳನ್ನ ಅಂತ ಏನೋ ತೀರ್ಮಾನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ವಿಷಯ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಸರ್, ಇದೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ನೋಡೋಣ.
ಜೈಲ್ ಕೆ ಅಂದರ್ ಬೈಠಕರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಪೀತೆ ಹೇ, ಸಿಗರೇಟ್ ಪೀತೆ ಹೇ, ಗಪ್ಚುಪ್ ಮಾರತೆ ಹೇ, ಕ್ಯಾ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ದೇ ರಾ ಹೈ ಆಪ್ಕೋ, ಆಪ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಕೋ. ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಹೋ ಗಯಾ, 10-15 ದಿನ ಕೆ ಬಾದ್ ಉನ್ಕೋ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸೇ ಹಟಾ ದೇ, ಹಟಾನೆ ಕೆ ಬಾದ್ ಓ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಮೇ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಹೋ ಜಾತೆ ಹೇ. ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಜಡ್ಜ್ ಕಾ ಎನ್ಕ್ವೈರಿ ಹೋನಾ ಚಾಹಿಯೇ, ಕ್ಯೂಂಕಿ ಏಕ್ ಗಂಭೀರ್ ಘಟನಾ ಹೇ.
ದಿಸ್ ಶೋಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ that Karnataka Congress government gives to criminals. It also shows the kind of rot in the system that is prevalent inside Karnataka police and Karnataka jails under the control of Karnataka Congress government. Rahul Gandhi talks about Nyaya in the entire country, and they are giving Anyaya to the victim, and they are giving special privileges and VVIP treatment to a person accused of murder. This is their true face.
All right, let's bring in Anaga Keshav, who's joining us live from Bengaluru with more details on this. Anaga, we've seen a crackdown by the Siddaramaiah government after India Today's reportage, where they've promised that all those who are guilty of providing these perks to Darshan will face action. Now, we know that Darshan, in all likelihood, is now going to be moved out of Bengaluru. But what of the rot in Parappana Agrahara itself, Anaga?
Well, that's right, Akshita. You know, keeping that in mind, 9 officers work in Parappana Agrahara prison have been suspended. Among that 9, 7 of them are jailers, basically wardens and those who belong to the lower hierarchy, in terms of ranking. And 2 of them are top 2 officers. One is the chief superintendent, Mr. Sheshamurthy, and the other one is superintendent Mallikarjunaswamy. So 2 top officers who work, who are responsible for this and who are directly involved in this mess and rot have been suspended. Remember, this morning only 7 of them were suspended, but later on when Home Minister visited Parappana Agrahara prison, he spoke to Malini Krishnamurthy, who is the DGP of prisons, took stock of the situation, and he said that we're also suspending the top heads who run Parappana Agrahara prison for dereliction of duty. At the moment, Darshan is very likely to be shifted out of Bangalore. On the other hand, his other prison inmates to whom also special treatment was being made. One is Wilson Garden Naga, the other one Darshan's manager. So, action is yet to be taken on 3 other prisoners as well. But at the moment, we have 3 fresh, FIRs that will be filed. And Darshan, Wilson Garden Naga, Darshan's manager, will be named in the 3 FIRs. One complaint in the FIR will be, how is it that mobile phones were permitted inside Parappana Agrahara prison? How is it that Darshan was made to do video calls from inside Parappana Agrahara prison? So one will be about the usage of mobile phone. Second one will be about the movement of electronic items. We are being told electronic items also include cigarettes. How was it that cigarettes was being permitted inside the jail? And the third one, Akshita, will be clearing off all these electronic gadgets, hiding cigarette packets. We're also being told by our sources that certain perfume bottles were also found inside containers. So, just before CCB came and raided Parappana Agrahara prison, all these items were cleared off. So keeping these 3 things in mind, 3 FIRs have been registered. We need to wait and watch what more action will the government take to ensure such incidents, being special treatment being given to influential persons, don't repeat again.
It's not the first time it's happened, is it? Just a few years ago, there was a controversy with V.K. Sashikala, who was lodged in the exact same prison. Exact same controversy played out there too of VVIP perks that she was getting, which is why the need of the hour is to ensure that there's a permanent solution that they arrive at and ensure that all corrupt officials are immediately thrown out. Thanks very much, Anaga, for getting us all of those details. Karnataka Home Minister G. Parameshwara admitted that, yes, there were clearly lapses on the part of prison officials and that all of this, these kind of VIP perks were being given to Darshan despite a massive security deployment. This is the picture. that first went viral, where Darshan was seen sitting along with his manager and two rowdy cheaters having a great time. You can see him smiling. He's got a cup in his hand, a cigarette in his other. So obviously, that's a big, big breach. Darshan also, besides this, spoke to a rowdy cheater on a video call who was recently released. So with Darshan in this picture is Wilson Garden Naga, a dreaded gangster and a murder accused himself. He is also known to resolve real estate disputes. He was booked by state police under the Gangsters Act. Naga is also prime accused in 8 murder cases. Another rowdy cheater who he is seen with, who Darshan is seen with, Dharma, is in a video call allegedly made from jail. So he's seen seated next to Darshan. Dharma is also a murder accused, recently killed a rowdy cheater. He was also booked by the state police under the Gangsters Act. Now another criminal named Satya was recently released from jail after serving a sentence for a minor offense. And he's the one Darshan speaks to on video call.